Today we're going to be making a love and favorite detector, which will detect when you're going to press the love and favorite button. So let's get right into it. The first thing you want to do is go to a random project. So for example, I'm going to go to my newest Rain Generation project. I also have a video about this topic if you want to watch it. And just take a screenshot. There we have it. Now we're going to create a new project. And let's call it love and favorite detector. Okay, we can just leave Scratch Cat and make a new sprite. Let's upload our screenshot as a costume right here. Convert to vector. Now we want to line up this project inside this square. So let me just do that. And that's good enough. Let's just move it over to 0, 0. Okay. Now something you might not have known about Scratch is that even if the sprite is outside of the screen here, so for example right here, right here, it will still detect it. So if we just put a square over here, it will detect it. So let's do that. One square here, and let's duplicate, take it, and move it over to the favorite. Okay, and now you can just delete the actual screenshot, and we're just left with these two squares. And you also want to move this to 0, 0. Okay, now you notice we have a first costume. For this, let's just choose the costume for the star, make it bigger. And again here, delete the first costume, choose a costume, and search apart. And we have a bunch of different sprites we can pick. I'm just gonna pick this one. Okay, so the code is pretty simple. When clicked, switch costume to screenshot, and forever, if we're touching the mouse pointer, then you can do whatever you want. So for example, I'm just gonna switch costume to heart red. So let's also drag this over here, and instead of this we have a star and this screenshot. Okay, so let's save. Okay, so now let's test it out, and there you have it. So we got both the heart and the star. So I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see another way to improve your popularity, then click on this video.